disgusting, and the cops should probably clamp a boot on your genitals, but that number should be higher. After Barney told me about all this, I crunched the numbers, and, well, I had some charts made up. Barney here hits on roughly 20 girls a week.
Whoa, it's way more than 20. And be smooth, don't do nothing roughly.
Let's say 20. So 20 girls a week means 1,040 girls a year. And Barney's 16 years of sexual activity, that means he's hit on 16,640 girls. Now, if he's betted 199 of them, that is a success rate of a little over 1%. That's a batting average of 12. 8 times worse than the career batting average of one-handed pitcher. That's right. Pitcher Tim Abbott.
Jealous. Jealous. Hero. Suspiciously quiet during this conversation about number of sex partners. Hero. It's the grand total. That's the only number that matters.
Says who?
Matthew Panic. A stud. Fort Richmond Middle School.
Tinson, you're such a dweebo. I bet you've never even done it with a girl. Neither of you. How many times do I have to explain this? I've done it with 100 girls. There's 7th graders at my cousin's school on Long Island. You know what, Matthew? Someday I'm gonna do it with 200. Yeah, call me when that happens.
Call him, I will.
Hey! You listed Gabby Allen twice as 78 and 162.
What? 172. Oh my god. Wait, I counted the same girl twice? That means I'm only at 198?
Well, that only means that you're 0.5% less gross than we thought.
I'm seducing a Czech supermodel in 2 hours. I can't squander that on 199. No! Petra has to be 200.
Well, what are you gonna do? It's not like you're gonna find someone new to have sex with in the next 2 hours.
Hi, Barney Stinson, millionaire astronaut. Wanna come back to my place and see some moon shells?
Go away.
I just got back from my wife's grave, put her in the ground a year ago today. Man, I miss her. I sure could use some comfort.
You're creepy.
Man, I'm just sick of all the games. I just wanna settle down and have a gaggle of rugrats like right now.
I have news, and I enjoy using this guy.
Knowing how important this is to me, do you think Lily would even consider? And by the way, I would do all the work.
I will end your life.
Right.